everyone. Welcome to the Hello Show. Can you see my hand? What's it doing? It's waving. Can you wave? Yes, you can. Well, that's another valuable life skill mastered. Oh, hello. Who are you?
I'm Tim.
And I'm Tom.
Hello, Tim and Tom. I've got a pair of socks just like that. Actually, where are my socks?
What are you doing, Jeb?
Oh, we're waving, aren't we? Can you wave, Tim and Tom? Well, except you've got no hands, have you?
Would you like to sing a song with us, Jeb?
Not especially.
I'm Tim.
And I'm Tom.
It's hello time on the Hello Show. I'm Tom.
And I'm Tim.
And I'm Jeb.
Hello, hello, hello!
Well, they were funny, weren't they? Not. Now it's time to look at some of the lovely pictures you sent in today. Now this one is from Jessica, and she's 3 from Swindon. And Jessica's drawn a lovely picture of a balloon floating in a lovely sunny sky. But if you lift up the balloon, who do you think's underneath? It's Jessica! Oh, Christ. And next we have one from Gav, who's, 16. Bit of a late developer, are you, Gav? And Gav's drawn a lovely picture of a big hard coconut tree with 2 hairy coconuts.
Hello, Jeb!
Hello, Jeb!
Oh, look who's back.
We've just made up a joke.
Would you like to hear it?
Can I reserve judgment?
What's the difference between a dog and a frog?
I should have thought that were obvious.
One goes woof and the other goes ribbit.
The children, not morons. Right, well, it's time to find out what my friend Ned is doing. Which window will he be through today? What do you think? Through the square window? Through the round window? Through the... Oh, that's funny. The sausage-shaped window. Oh, look. There's Ned. What's he doing? Oh, he's reading a book. And having a poo. Bye, Ned. Oh, look at me. I'm waving again. Fancy. What's that noise? Oh, I know. It's the postman. Whoopie-doo. And oh, look. It looks like I've got a letter. Come on, everyone. Sing along. The postman's come. He's emptied his sack. I wave goodbye and he waves back. I wonder what he's shoved in my slot. Come along, everyone. See what I've got. You rats, it's dribble. Oh, yes. Oh, look, I've got a letter. How exciting. Are you excited? I'm just beside myself. I wonder who it's from. Oh, it's from the producer. I wonder what it says. It says P45. Oh, well, that's just fine. That's just bloody fine. I've got a GCSE in performing arts, I have. I don't need this cobblers. And I'll have them back and all.